How's it going, guys? My name is Alan Flass and welcome back. We are continuing some more Pokemon Ultra Sun. I believe this is part 22. I would like to apologize for how my video that was, I forgot which day it aired. I think it was on Friday. Basically, the sound quality is nothing I have with my mic, so I had to use my secondary mic. The quality from that, and it wasn't too good because of how close it is and it's plugged into the camera and everything. So, yes, that's the reason behind all of that. So, in this video, we're going to do some stuff with Team Skull. I believe it's invading their kind of headquarter kind of area or their mansion, and we're going to have to battle someone or something like that. I don't know. I tried to record this last night, but it failed, so we are just going to go with it. I'm hoping my sound quality is good in this video. Okay. It better not lag. Alright. We're gonna do. No, we're actually gonna switch out Tall Cannon. Let's use my Blastoise here. No, we're just gonna use Thunder. Nice, alright. Okay, that failed. At least, he's paralyzed now. Okay. Let's use Lycan Rock. And Incineroar. At the moment, my two strongest Pokemon for this. We're gonna just use Rock Throw. Okay. Okay, that didn't really work. Oh, fuck. Oh. Damn. Deep Glass and Scraggy. God, I'm losing now. Okay, at least Scraggy is gone. So close. This is Espeon. I think there's a Poke Center not far. Alright. Beak Blast is really good. I like that move. Okay, level 31. It's this guy. Okay. Let's just have a look around here. No. I believe that you have to look at basically every layer. Okay. Okay. I don't know why it's lagging more today. I tried it last night and it was fine. Half me it feels like it might not be the signal to the computer, it might just be OBS. Oh, I have an advantage. Alright, that's done. Do I have to fight the other one? Okay, yeah, I do. Please be another bug type so we can get this done quick. It's rubbish, okay. It seems to be more fine now for a little bit. Okay. I'm gonna die. Should use confusion. Oh! Nice. Oh, Espeon's surviving. Espeon's actually doing really well. Come on, Espeon. And we've done it! Do I have to battle these? Sounds good. Okay. Okay, they've just healed my Pokemon. Okay. Wait, I have to battle basic everyone, I'm pretty sure. This is back. Right, level 32. Because I started thinking about why my mic, when I started like the series, used to be kind of like up there, and I was always like really close to it. I don't know what changed. Now it used to actually partially block the screen for me, so I don't know why it was like that. I think it might have just been like that or something like that, and it would partially block the screen for me, and that was just gets it a little bit in the frame. Like now, it's just like, well, for me, it's basically just like it fits in perfectly and easy to see, and I didn't even know that's there. Like, it might just be like because it was like really close or something like that. But it might also just be because I didn't have a lot of space behind me to move back and like truly relax during gameplay. Like, I had to be pretty tight in, and the camera was really close. So it's probably mainly that. I can't really recall when it changed or when that stopped happening. Okay. Damn. Okay. Amusement Cinewar against Golbat. No, not against Golbat. We're just gonna take our Rat Kick first. I would like him. Oh, like him, what? Yeah, he's good to use. I can walk poison. Alright, yeah, we can do this now. He evaded. Okay. Come on, we can win! But guys, I am hoping the sound is working well in this. It should do. Should be now, but I don't know. And this battle was over. That's level 35. Okay. As we're still here, we might as well just heal. Okay. There's a lot of noise happening outside. I don't know if you guys can pick it up or not. So, I'm hoping you guys can't hear it. Then you guys can never seem to be able to hear my fan that's over there. So, that's good. So we have almost made it. But I hope all of you guys are having a great day. Today is meant to be one of the hottest days ever in England, I believe. I think it's meant to be 27 degrees or something like that. I don't know if it actually is, but I heard that it was meant to be a couple of days ago. But, Sullendit. Let's use Blastoise. Okay. Let's go with Aquatail. And he's down. Great. Now, level 37. Okay, another battle. Imagine drinking a Mountain Dew while I have a green screen behind me. That would be just weird. And but that would just be funny. Okay, I really need to change so it's a different checkpoint who I start with. Although this one should be pretty quick. I'm 15, nice. It's a poison type, I believe, that one. I'm gonna go with this. Or if it comes across as a water type. God, no. Okay, guys, we can win this. No! Come on. Let's just walk to him again. Now, do I have an antidote? Yes, I do. Okay, now since I have an antidote, I need some super potion. Okay. And I want to switch this with, I'm going to go with Lycanroc. Okay. Wow. Whoa, okay. There's like three tent stickers there. I think it's because they figure a lot of people just ignore them. Max revive, that could come in useful. Alright, now let's. How about her? Oh, okay. Poison jab, top secret password. Okay. So let's spout her. Okay. Let's just use Bok Choy. I knew Lycan Waffle was a good choice to start with. For Mantis. Can't remember what that is. Okay. Yeah, Lycan Waffle was definitely a good choice to start with. How much money does my character have? Turn a passport. 44,000. Nice. What's in here? Okay. I'm gonna see if I can get this whole section of the game done today. Like this whole kind of bit. It'll probably be like an hour long video, but who cares? I want to get this done. And if it screws up the sound, then I'm actually fucked and I have to use the, what's it, camera quality. I'm gonna switch to Espeon. Right, I have an antidote. I won't use it yet because it would be wasting time, so I'll just heal up after. Espeon is actually pretty good. Okay. Who's next? Houndour, a dark type. I'll keep battling for now. I'll give him Incineroar. He can use double kick. And he's pretty powerful. Okay. Double kick. Nice. Right. Now bag. Antidote. Okay, so guys, Tapu Koko. Oh, this is a hearty no. I know what we have to do. Okay. Oh, I tried to make this video yesterday and I screwed up and I wasn't sure what to do. Now I get what it says. Poison jab. Okay. There we go. Okay. Escape point. Okay. Wait, he's second. Pikachu, will switch him out. And put Blastoise. That way we have a good variety, so we should be ready for whatever they want. Whatever they use. Oh, I thought it was going to be a double battle for a second. Okay, Guzma. Alright, let's do it! Battling Guzma. At some point, I'm hopefully going to be... I want to get this game done as soon as possible, though. And then when I play the next game, which will be Let's Go Pikachu, I want to get that done quick. So hopefully, I can get that done in a month, because it will be a lot quicker to make. So, hopefully that can be done in a month. Or something like that. And then I can hopefully make Pokemon Diamond videos, I'm hoping. And that should be pretty cool. And I will hopefully be ready for that by Gen 8. Oh, he's pretty tough. Just go fast then. Is he a water type? Okay. Good thing the max I've got a max revive though. I think he's just pretty close to his level, so he did do quite a lot. I was hoping he'd do more. Oh, okay. Wait, I still got super effect. Oh. That's why he... sent him out. Okay. First one's done. One down, two to go. Cool pet. Yeah, instead of Fury attack. Ooh, they're my best Pokemon are down. Pinsir. Pinsir's a bug type, so I should still have an advantage. A bird speed bug. Oh, nice. Okay. Now let's just finish him off with Dual Pack. Okay. The dual pet didn't quite finish him off, but at least that did. And then if I bring back Pikachu, it all sounds good. Unless I don't need to. Let's just use Pluck. Although I probably should have. We'll have two, so if this fails, I can bring back my bird. My tall cannon. Bro, that was sort of a waste. That was total waste of the Max Rebirth then. Well, not entirely waste. Pikachu leveled up because of it. These sound buddies got anger problems. Seems like I've done it. All right, we've done it. Let's see where we go now. So we have to go all the way back down there. Okay. I'm just gonna heal here, so if I battle and then I die, I don't end up all the way up there. All right. We're all set. Let's go. You know what, guys? That's going to be the end of this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, check out the rest of my content. Hope you enjoyed. Hope this video helped you if you were following it. So, yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. Do everything that you do. Check out my series. Check out my Crystal series. Check out A Way Out. Check out all my other games. My one-off games and everything like that. So, yeah. Bye, guys.